don't know anything about your life in Louisiana.
It's just like New York, except the rats are alligators. The pastrami is alligators.
I am so crazy excited to be back for season 2 of Night Court.
It's happening. We get to make more.
I'm excited to be back for the second season.
Coming back for season 2 was triumphant.
Ha! Ha! Where we leave Dan Fielding in season 1 is that he quits his job, he moves back to New Orleans, where he's offered a judgeship.
And who shows up during his first case but...
Ross?
Marshall Warfield from the original.
I'm looking forward to the audience seeing the result of Dan Fielding and Ross Russell come face to face again.
You remembered my favorite drink?
Huh?
Free.
Uh-huh.
End of season 1, Abby is realizing that she's evolved past her relationship with Rand, so they break up.
One, two, three.
Time machine. I knew it was breakup. I didn't want to say it.
At the end of season 1 of Night Court, Olivia is still in the courtroom despite her best efforts to get out.
And the only thing worse than working at Night Court is getting fired from Night Court.
There's part of her that's starting to realize that there's something special here to stay for.
She's not just my friendly colleague, she's my friend.
Where Gergs left off, she was about to spend some time with Scotland Yard.
No, England's nothing like Bridgerton. The people are a lot hotter, and there's so much more sex.
I love Night Court because you can watch it with your whole family.
It's 4 o'clock and you made it during Abbey Hour. All decisions, half price.
You can sit down and feel joy and love and laughter and share those laughs with every generation.
You were right.
So if I was right, that means that
Don't finish that.
I think the show is timeless because it's just about funny. And funny has a really, really long shelf life.
What if she's about to make a huge mistake with Loretta?
Oh, right.
I don't care.
It was so exciting to get to come back to season 2 and to see everyone again.
I am beyond excited for 2 things coming up this season. The first is our... The second thing I'm excited about is... Times change, but people don't.
Then take it away, Piercy. Take it away. What do you think?
Look like a puppet I wouldn't want to buy.
All right, let's do this.